Guys, if you're wondering why tea kids have black joy from 2021 to the present, and it's 2024, which is going to be back.